spectrum. Twyford spectrum. Neath actual. Twyfords Nocturne. What classic or something you guys call it?
That's a good place. Good fun design. Looks like a classic. There's a bit of thing going on the side of the bowl. But it's not a classic, it just looks like a classic.
Well, the tank looks like a classic though.
Nocturne classic. And what makes it more like a look up is it has this thing by you, which is called, oh sorry, I don't know. But that makes it a close couple then. Right, let's flash it.
Should we flash it a little better than last time?
No different. Flash is still the same. April 5th, 1992.
And interesting little lot of food master for me.
Come on, focus. I'll fix you, but
should we get in there?
Don't let it go right over from pipe there. That's the overflow pipe. Is it connected or anything? No. If it goes over there, it's going to go on the floor. Should have a pipe going down, is it? As it is, the overflow pipe.
Yeah, 5th April 1992. Can see it right now.
Toilet seat though. Shit stings out like it. I do the stings as you want to call them.
Nice looking toilet for
me. You should still keep making them. Decent enough.
I don't even know why you called it a Nocturne, as it just looks exactly the same as a Twyford classic. Ah, that's Twyford too.
Looks like the latest Twyford, I don't know if it turns out as a Twyford. Before I change over to Twyfords Nocturne, you see. Tout mon flash en a binôme. Thank you.
decent looking, but
looks like it had a lid before it snapped off.
Oh, that's a bit of a shame. Last flash. Actually, I'll give it another flash because the candle went off focus. Just blurring out. Oh, it's a bit frustrating. Oh, I got a nice clear flash. God. Obviously, you can take some time to upload it. Yeah.